This is an ethanol sample, Amber, okay. And this is basically like a sample pot. Put the boiling flask on the joint. Here's your little lift button, and that will allow the little elevator to submerge it down in the solution.
My name is Laura Boyven. I'm in the Chemical Technology Program at Cape Fear Community College. I actually have a master's degree in business administration, but after years and years of sales and working for myself and putting three children through college, I just wanted something different.
We're very similar to a chemistry program that you might see at a university or four-year institution. We do all the theoretical knowledge that comes along with chemistry. We have two semesters of general chemistry, three semesters of organic chemistry, and two semesters of instrumentation, which is how we're different.
We have just really touched a whole lot of organic equipment and equipment in this room, and we've been allowed to actually use it ourselves, and that has been the most fun so far. One of the things I would like to do is participate in a green technology, and specifically within the solar industry. I feel it's very clean, and you know we can send energy back through the grid. I really feel that we can harness the sun's power.
And students that leave our program have the training and the experience that they need when they get a job, which makes them more attractive and more competitive in the job market.